Two dozen Topeka firefighters were busy yesterday battling a house fire. The fire was reported just before 4 o'clock in the 600 block of South Topeka Boulevard. When crews arrived, flames could be seen coming from the roof of that vacant two-story building. As many as 25 firefighters battled the blaze for about an hour. Firefighters tell us there was a fire here Sunday as well. No word yet on how that fire started.